I introduce the song, it's Handle With Care by the Traveling Wildebeest.
Been set up and I've been shut down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. Handle me with care. Reputation, shake it off. Situations, dollar a pound. Baby, you're ever rival. Handle me with care. I'm so tired.
Stuck in airports, terrorized.
Sent to meetings, hypnotized. Overexposed, commercialized. And they'll be with care. Well, I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give. Won't you show me that you really care?
Another song. The joke was, there were three old men and they were out and it was a see how that go now. Let's see, they're out for a walk, and one of them said, it sure is windy today. And the middle one, the second one, he said, no, it isn't, it's Thursday, it's Wednesday. First one said, it's windy. First one said, no, it's Wednesday. And then the last one said, no, it's Thursday. And then the last one said, me too, let's go to the bar. I remember that joke really well.
Thank you.
called Calling Me Home. Yeah, we went up one. We raised it to semi-pro. We decided. Yeah, we'll see how this goes. Okay, I'm going to take you back to the whole story. Think about high school and the prom dance or any kind of dance in high school, and the the last dance of the night, when you got a chance to, you know, it was always going to be a slow one. You got a chance to step
to
in. Beg your pardon?
When you're trying to get lucky.
That's right, yeah.
That was before people got left.
But you got a chance to step in and, you know, get close.
We're talking high school in the 50s.
Yeah, high school in the 50s.
You get lucky until you got married. And only twice.
So, there was a song playing when you were doing that. You probably don't remember it because you were concentrating on other stuff. But this is it. It's called Sleepwalk. Sleepwalk. Thank you. Thanks very much. That was Dixie Chicken. Okay, this is our last song. I guess unless you want to hear something else. It's the last song we had planned. It's called Carmelita. Carmelita by Warren Zevon.
Thank you.
Carolina, hold me tighter.